When something goes wrong in an Airbnb booking or in a booking.com booking or in any other OTA, the guest could, you know, contact the company, and there is a resolution office taking care of the issue. Airbnb is much more advanced with that. They have the resolution center, and these are basically people who are judging cases all day long, right? Now, we want to build something like that, but in a decentralized way. And by decentralized, I mean without really a company behind that, by managing this as a community, as users of the platform, okay? So we introduced the concept of panel. That's how it would work. Something goes wrong and the guest instructs the smart contract not to pay the host, and basically ask the host for a refund. The host refuses, so there's an escalation of the problem to the panel. The panel is composed of judges. Let's say there's 1,000 people who want to be judges. This can be hosts or guests, it can be anybody. You just have your app on the smartphone and you apply to be a judge, okay? The system sends a notification to, let's say, 100 of them, mostly trying to target a good balance between hosts and guests, and also a good balance between local people where the problem happened and not local people, and trying to target the best judges out there based on reviews, okay? So let's say that 100 notifications go out, and the first 5 people who want to work on the case get formed into a 5 people panel, okay? So let's say this happens in a city, I don't know, let's say this happens in Paris. You're gonna have 3 hosts and 2 guests, maybe 2 hosts and 3 guests, more or less, like we get the balance. And you get 3, 2, or 4 people from Paris, so people who know the specifics of the location. And these people are working the same way as the resolution center in Airbnb would work, by reading the cases, reading, you know, the version of the guest and the host, looking at the pictures, looking at the videos, asking questions, and they have about 24 hours to reach a decision. So after 24 hours, after some internal discussion maybe, each one of the judges casts a vote, and this vote goes on the blockchain, and the majority, so we have 5, there's going to be a majority for sure, the majority wins. So let's say that the host wins the case, they vote, and this vote becomes one single instruction to the smart contract. The smart contract is this program keeping the money, and the smart contract gets the information, the input, to release the money to the host. Now, each panelist, each judge gets some money out of this, gets some cryptocurrency, some tokens, in our case, trips, and these will have a value, hopefully, on the market, right? So they earn money. Think about it. You have people who in this moment are having a coffee and say, okay, I got 10 minutes for that. I'm going to start looking at that today, and I have time the next 24 hours to follow through, okay? In this way, what happens? You have, instead of one person doing this all day and maybe not having the right knowledge, specifically local knowledge about the problem, let's say there was a strike, and people in Paris would know why, and sorry, like how long the strike was, how bad it was it the fault of the host, was it the fault of the strike, they know what's happening on the ground. So we have this panel which has more local knowledge. We have more people looking at it from different angles instead of one. We don't have an employee who's doing this all day, and maybe it's just judging, you know, quickly, I don't know, but maybe you're unlucky and the employee judging on this is just having a bad moment. Who knows about that? Or maybe it's a new person who's just being, you know, trained and is not yet experienced. We don't know what's happened. But the worst thing about resolution centers from OTAs is the politics behind it. So if in a city there's too many hosts, as has been happening for the last 2 years at least, well, probably there's some politics which says, okay, you know, let's keep guests happy. Hosts, got too many of them. So the judgment, and many of us know this, like the judgment is not fair anymore. It's more about keeping a balance between the number of hosts and guests. So the panel could be a better way. It could be because we haven't even tested this yet. It's just a theory, and we actually encourage you to check out our white paper, read exactly how this works, and help us improve the specifications, the theory. But while we were writing this, and after a while, we found out that the blockchain ecosystem is trying to find a solution to this. And we found a company, it's called Claros. You can see their website, claros.io. And they specialize on dispute resolutions. So in trips, we may build our own software. We may use their software, and we may use our own people. So people will mean anybody using in trips, you, me, and anybody else. We will see. The idea is basically to have a better judgment, a fairer judgment, no, you know, third-party interest involved, perfect alignment of interest, and being able to guarantee both the host and the guest in when these things happen. So check it out. It's in the white paper, and let us know what you think, because I'm sure we can still improve a lot on this theory, and when it's the time to implement it, to do a better job. Bye.